duped him.
Oh dear.
Oh, I wanted to get a book.
I saw alligators.
Want to read a book? Oh, we're going to read a book? Okay. It says the colors. The colors book. The colors book.
But actually, guess what I really thought?
The colors book.
I saw a dinosaur. Because before we saw a real dinosaur, it told us that a dinosaur bone.
Blue. Yellow.
Annabelle.
Yeah, that's the colors. Blue. She has a blue bunny.
No, that's two days old.
It's a blue bunny. How come you always disagree with me?
It said blue.
Yeah, blue. Oh, but the bunny was blue.
Is this a creation?
What? Did it say blue bunny?
No, it's...
Well, you may be right.
Answers in Genesis.
There she is.
Oh, look at this.
You okay?
Oh,
fire truck. Dog.
Tilt the TV or
dog.
Just a little bit.
Dog.
The screen, there you go.
Say dog.
You tired? Is Grandpa eating you?
Say dog. No.
She would be a
blue.
Elephant.
Elephant. That's not an elephant.
I know. It doesn't even have a trunk.
Is it an elephant? Where's his trunk?
Yeah, where's his trunk?
Annabelle bird. Annabelle bird. It kind of feels funny in your mouth. You try it.
I'm
a belly bird. Yeah. That is not so funny.
Pop me,
Hey, Annabelle bird, are you ready for
I'm
your...
not one.
What are you doing?
You ready for your little morsel?
I'm not Annie Belly Bird.
Who are you? Birdie Belly Annie?
Nope.
Annie Birdie Belly? Annie Birdie Belly. Well, here's your next little morsel. Open up wide. Okay, we'll open up. There you go, very good. Oh, don't eat the fork.
That's Annabelle and Grandpa.
Good.
Good cinnamon rolls today. Well, we haven't had those since Daddy left, have we?
Get a picture of how big she can open her mouth. Ready?
Let's see, Boo.
Real wide. Here we go.
Oh, good job. Hey. Tim ate a cinnamon roll, didn't you? Tim had one. Yeah.
Here's your last morsel.
What's that?
Those are beans. A lot.
They don't look.
A lot of beans. Lucky us. We get so many beans. And look how many more are left in the crock pot.
It doesn't look.
Oh boy.
I said it doesn't look like...
Down there. Daddy's shoehorn. Look, down there. Daddy's shoehorn. You found Daddy's shoehorn. Good. This is Annabelle's Christmas ballet dance.
Oh, and today is
Christmas. Can you come closer?
Get that darling outfit.
Someone gave us the tutu. I think Autumn gave us that tutu.
Yeah. No, Autumn gave us both of the tutus.
Yeah.
That's what they call them, tutus?
No, Autumn gave, Offland Autumn gave them both to us.
To you, okay.
And she's dancing with her candy cane. That's how we know it's her Christmas ballet dance.
Yes. So she's so graceful and light on her feet and on her toes.
Yes, she is.
I don't know how you stand on your toes, I think. Wow. Ooh, look at that. Mm-hmm. Pirouette. Wow.
Now, can you come real close and blow a kiss to Daddy? And maybe... And now do a curtsy. Very good. Hi, honey. Grandma took Ruthie and Annabelle to the Nutcracker. Today's the tour of home, so there's been tour buses going by. There are a lot of kids at the park today, which surprises me because it's quite chilly out. It's like this morning at church, it was only in the 30s, and I don't know. I suppose it probably got up to the 40s today. It is sunny, so that's nice. Just Tim. You want to swing, Tim? You want to swing? So Tim wants to swing. He's been having a fun time watching all the kids at the park. Let's see. Dad's over there reading a book. Anyway, I'm glad you brought us down here because this is a great place to come in the summertime.
Yeah.
So, John, darling, the big, gorgeous trees. So, honey, we need to come down here.
You're getting off?
And picnic on the weekends. This would be a good Sunday afternoon activity on the weekends when you get back in the hot summertime. Especially since we don't. Anyways, it'll be shade here. Here comes Grandpa. And then we can go walking on that trail a little bit. And.
You guys are heavy.
Hang on.
And then Grandpa.
Today.
Here, wait, your turn.
I said, you need a chair. You need a chair.
In his defense.
Tim had a good nap. Did you girls swim?
Yes.
Was it warm or cold?
No, it was warm, but I thought it was extremely boring because we couldn't go any further out.
Yeah, why couldn't you go further out? Why couldn't you go any further out?
Because we don't know how to swim.
That's right. Because they don't know how to swim. So, we're going to teach them. Alright. Here comes JJ. She got me my tennis ball that I hit over. There's Tim. He's very happy to be outside getting a ball. Ruthie has fallen and done the splits and skinned her knee. You can no longer walk, honey. It's pretty serious. There's Annabelle kicking the ball. There's JJ again. JJ is teaching us how to play tennis. And here we are. What you looking at? Water fountain. water fountain. What you looking at? Water fountain. Water fountain. Look at you. You're hot. Well, you can unzip your jacket. Don't take it off, though. Not for a while. Let me feel your hands. Can I feel your hands? Your hands are warm. You could take your jacket off for a little while. Uh-oh. Okay, I see where Tim is going.
Mom, I'm hearing you.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's cool.
You can get your sleeves all wet, Tim.
Oh, that's fun.
Oh, that's just so fun. No more, Tim. All done. Everybody's gonna get wet. No, Tim. Here comes Grandpa. Tim, where's Grandpa? Tim, find Grandpa. Timbo! Slide.
Yeah, do it one more time.
Mom, do you want to go down the slide since you're already wet?
What?
Do you want to go down the slide since you're already wet?